Here is a nice infograph, a single infograph that shows the differences between the Tesla Model Y and the Tesla Model 3. When you look at the Tesla Model Y, it's like a bigger version of Model 3. And a lot of people, they looked to this at these two cars and they think they're very similar. But there are differences between them, and a lot of people are interested to know what are the real differences. And there are many articles, and including on this channel at Torque News, we have talked about the differences and similarities between the Tesla Model Y and the Model 3. But here is a single nice infograph, where you can see the entire, all the differences between the Tesla Model Y and the Tesla Model 3. Let's talk about them together. Let's look at this thing together. The only thing that I want you to pay attention is the cargo space between the Tesla Model Y and the Tesla Model 3. It seems to me that the cargo space is a little misleading. The Tesla Model 3's number are without seats down. Tesla Model Y is with. So if you have wondered why there was such a huge discrepancy in the reported cargo space numbers between the Tesla Model Y and the Model 3, even though the size difference wouldn't suggest such a large change. So let's take a look at them together. So Tesla Model 3 versus Model Y differences. Now the size, as you can see on the left side in this image, you see Tesla Model 3 performance version specs. On the right side, you see Tesla Model Y performance specs. So Tesla Model 3 size is 185-inch length, 73-inch width, and 57-inch height. Tesla Model Y is a little bit bigger than everything here, but the biggest is in the height. Huh? Look at the Tesla Model Y, 187 versus 85, so only 2-inch difference in length. 76 versus 73, only 3 inches difference in width, and 64 versus 57. That's like 6 or 7 inch difference in height. So a lot of differences in height. So 7-inch difference in height. Now, let's talk about 0 to 60 miles per hour, the speed. Tesla Model 3 is 3.2 seconds. Tesla Model Y, because it's heavier, it's bigger, 0 to 60 acceleration is 3.5 seconds. Just a little bit more, but not different, okay? Top speed. The top speed of Tesla Model 3 is 162 miles per hour. The top speed of Tesla Model Y is 155 miles per hour. You don't need this type of top speed anyway. Who is going to drive this type of speed on US highways or anywhere, unless you are in Germany in Autobahn? But I still wouldn't suggest to go at this speed. I would not recommend it. It's not safe. And you know, its top speed is a little less on Tesla Model Y because it's a bigger and heavier car. Range. The range of Tesla Model, range differences. The range of the Tesla Model 3 is 299 miles per single charge. The range of Tesla Model Y is 280 miles per single charge. So as you can see, 19 miles difference between the Model Y and Model 3. The battery capacity is the same. Both Model 3 and Model Y have 75 kilowatt hour battery. The power, both of them are equal, which is wonderful. 450 horsepower Model 3 and 450 horsepower in Model Y. Cargo space. Okay, so you see here there is a huge difference. The Tesla Model 15 here is 15 cubic feet, and Tesla Model Y is 66 cubic feet. So this may be very misleading. Like I said, cargo space, Model 3 is without seats down. That's why it shows 15. Whereas in the Model Y, the seats are down. That's why such a huge discrepancy, 66 cubic feet. Both cars seat 5 people, both Model 3 and Model Y seat 5 passengers, but Tesla Model Y also has 7 seat option available. Now, charging, as you can see, the charging is the same. Both Tesla Model 3 and Tesla Model Y are 250 kilowatt maximum, and the MSRP Model Y differs from the Model 3 with almost $4,000 more more expensive. Tesla Model Y is 60,000 MSRP, $60,990, let's say 61,000, whereas Tesla Model 3 is $56,990. So I wanted to bring these differences with you in specs. What attracted my attention is that, as you can see on your screen, both Tesla Model Y and the Model 3 have the same, a lot of similarities, but also a lot of significant differences. Both of them are shown in a nice single infographic, which is very good visually. So this is it in terms of differences. I think this will be helpful. Please share them in social media and subscribe to our channel and like this video. Ring the notification bell, because later today I'm going to bring you two more videos, both about Tesla Gigafactory in Berlin. One is a drone video footage from today, and I'm going to talk about some interesting timelines based on how fast the work is progressing. And the second is that there is a private railroad next to the Tesla Gigafactory, and Tesla apparently has said that that railroad, that private railroad, is interesting for Tesla because it will bring workers from Poland, and also it can bring supplies apparently from Poland. So I'm going to dig into that a little bit more, and later today I'm going to bring that story. So please subscribe to this channel, help us to spread the word, and let me know if you have any questions, and let's continue the discussions in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and listening, friends. Have a blessed rest of the day. Take good care of one another, take good care of your loved ones and your neighbors, and stay healthy. God bless you, and we'll see in our next video reports. See you soon.